everyone. So I'm very glad to see you all again today. So now I want to ask you some questions. So everyone, did you do your homework all together? Very good. Well done. Okay. So very good. If you want to be a good student, you must be try to work hard. Okay. And I think you should do all your homework at home. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now we are going to continue our lesson in chapter 7, traveling. Okay. In unit 2. Okay. But before we reach our lesson, I would like to ask you some question. Okay. Now listen to me, everyone. Okay, please listen to me. So everyone, have you been a long journey to other place in our country? Okay? Have you ever been a long journey to other place in our country, like to Phnom Penh, city, Sienville, Kompot, Takao? So there are a lot of interesting places that you used to go to visit there, okay? So where did you go during your holiday, everyone? Siem Reap city? You went to Takao province? You went to Krati? Krachek province, okay? You went to Bat Dambong province? Okay, very good. Thira, where did you go during on your holiday? Really? You went to Mandogiri? Very good. Okay, very good. Mandogiri province, okay? Very good. So today I'm going to teach you about the Mandogiri province. Yeah, so it is interesting province too, okay? So there are a lot of places that we can visit there, okay? Yeah, Mandogiri. So our unit is journey to Mandogiri, okay? Very good. You need to journey to Mandogiri. Okay? Journey to Mandogiri. Okay, journey to Mandogiri. You know journey, everyone? Journey that means you travel to Mandogiri, okay? You travel to Mandogiri, okay? Now, so everyone, listen to me. Why did you go there, everyone? Why did you go there? So why did you go there? And how can you go there? We can ask some question about the Mandogiri. So what is the easy way to afford travel to Mandogiri? What is easy way for travel to Mandogiri? Okay? So we have a lot of questions about the journey to Mandogiri. Okay? So you can ask someone about who do you go with? Okay? Who did you go with? With friend or with family, like that, okay? So how does it take How does it take to travel to Mandalgiri, okay, from Siem Reap to go there like that? You can ask how does it take, okay? How long that we spend to travel to Mandalgiri from Siem Reap to Mandalgiri like that, okay? Who did you go with like that? Okay. Why did you go there? So it is an important question. Why did you go there? You can answer. We would like to go there because of, for example, we have Mandalgiri like that, like this. Mandalgiri. You can make brainstorm about Mandalgiri. So why did you go there? Why did you go to Mandalgiri? Because of? Yeah, very good. You want to see the forest, okay? To see the forest. Yeah, very good. To see the mountain, okay? There are a lot of mountain there. Okay? Mountain. Yeah. What else, everyone? Why did you go to Mandalgiri? Because of? Yeah, very good. You want to talk with people there, okay? Talk with people, okay? People, yeah. Yeah, okay? Yeah, we would like to see the waterfall, like that, okay? Waterfall, you know what color we want? Waterfall, okay? Waterfall, yeah. And to see animal, like you want to ride the elephant. Ride the elephant, okay? Okay, elephant. Like that, okay? To see the elephant. And you want to see the ethnic people, or we can say ethnic minority, okay? Ethnic people, or we can say ethnic minority, okay? Yeah. Ethnic, okay? Minority, okay? So ethnic. Ethnic people, okay, so ethnic people, okay? Yeah, ethnic people. Yeah. And otherwise, we would like to learn about the culture there, okay? That we can say the cultures of people, okay? And then, cultures of the people. Okay? Yeah, so it is very important when we travel to anywhere, we want to see anything, we would like to learn about the sightseeing, about the atmosphere around the place that we went to visit it, okay? So there are many things that we would like to know, okay? So when we travel, so we have a good experience about that, okay? We have good experience about that, okay? Very good, yeah. So, Mandalgiri, we can talk with the people. Okay, so She asked a lot of things that we would like to know about the Mandalgiri province. Okay, so thank you. Okay. Now, so we study about journey to Mandalgiri. Okay, I take it away, everyone. We learn some new word together, everyone.
New word, you can say vocabulary. Okay. Word in the dictionary.
Individual. So everyone, now please read. Read for me. Okay? Individual. Individual. So what does it mean? Everyone, what does it mean in my individual? Yeah, okay. That means a single people, or we can say single people, or for example, when I let you do the exercise. I let you do it by individual. That means work individual, not in group. That means work individual. Okay? Mình nên thông bách individual. Individual mình nên thác tôi cũng cùn rồi tại mình nên ảnh nè, chẳng vừa ở bên cái đó thì tại mình nên ảnh là work individual mình nên thông thư ca tại mình nên ảnh với cả nghèo mình muốn tại mình nên ảnh. Okay? Individual. Okay, that means we can say a single people, okay, or we can say work individual in the individual, not. Work, not work in group, okay? In group. Yeah. That means a single people or work individual, not work in group. Yeah. Mình thấy ở cùn, ở cùn. Okay. So I have one more word, anyone? The word is here. So, how do you pronounce it, everyone? Yeah, very good. Minute. Minute. For example. So, everyone, how many minutes per hour? Everyone. How many minutes per hour? Everyone? Yeah, very good. So, we can ask somebody, how many second per minute. Okay, so we're talking about the clock, about the time. So we can ask about the second, about the minute, about the hours. Okay, or we can say how many minutes in a per hour, in a per an hour. Okay, in a per an hour. How many minutes? So what does it mean in Khmer? Yeah, very good. Yeah. Nieti, okay? Cái tôn đường máu được dùng vào ra thành nieti. Very good. And we have another word. One more word. Mouth, everyone. Yeah, mouth, what does it mean, everyone? Very good. Mouth, that means a mixture of land. A mixture of land. How many kilometers from
Xin việc thuộc Phnom Penh, city in one. So there are more than 300 miles from Phnom Penh, from Siem Reap to Phnom Penh city, okay, like that. Okay. Miles, if you want, again, miles. Yeah, very good. Miles, very good. A measure of length, okay. A measure of length. Of length, okay. Meter of length, okay? You know, length for wide, chừng ngày, okay? Very good. Another word, okay? Responsible. Okay? Responsible. Again, everyone. Responsible. What does it mean in Khmer, everyone? Responsible. Yeah, meaning that to tour control. Okay. Another word. So way. You know way? Way here, it is not talking about the road. No road. No street, okay? Way here, that means talking about the message. You know message, everyone? Way here, that means message or style. You know? Message or style, okay? A mixture of style. Do you understand, everyone? For example, what is the easy way for traveling to Mandalgiri? So, what is the easy way? Or we can say the best way, the easy way to travel to Mandalgiri, like that. Okay? Do you understand? What is the easy way to travel to Mandalgiri province? Or we can answer we could travel there, or we can travel there by air or by plane, like that, okay? Or by car. Chứng là tí nếp bỏ ra thầm ấy. Yeah, mình thấy khác. Vị thi được cư xua thăm mấy cư thả ta miên vị thi ở mấy để đi xuống nông cá xua đồng nở để cắn khách mình đô kì rì cứ đó chứ chưa học nhá từ thả mấy nhá cư xua thả what is the easy way to travel to Mandalgiri, okay? So the easy way to travel to Mandalgiri by air or by plane or by car. Okay, very good. Now everyone, so listen to me. We can say way, that means synonym with the word a method, okay? A method. Okay, a method or style. Okay. Very good. Now, so everyone listen to me and repeat after me, okay? Individual. Individual. Everyone. Individual. Okay? Minute. Okay? Minute. Man. Responsible. Way. Okay? Can
you read, everyone?
So, everyone, now I point to the word and then you read by yourself. Okay? Please. Very good, thank you. So now everyone, please open your book to page. Please open your book to page 39 and 39 to 40. Okay? Page 39 to 40. Page 39 to 40. Everyone. Yeah, please open your book. And read the text, everyone. So, do you see, everyone? Please open your book to page 39 and 40. To 40. So, do you see, everyone? Yeah, very good. Now, read the text, read the dialogue, everyone. So here, it is a dialogue that's talking about Dara and Susan talking about the Mandalkiri, okay? Mandalkiri province. Yeah. Okay. So where is Mandalkiri, everyone? Where is Mandalkiri? Did you go there? Oh, sorry. Who used to go there, everyone? Who used to go there, everyone? Okay, very good. So Mandalkiri is at the northeast of our country. The northeast of our country. Okay? Yeah, very good. So now read. Read the text by yourself and make dialogue with your partner. Okay? Please make dialogue with your partner, everyone. Yeah? Make the dialogue silently. Just a little sound, okay? Okay? Yeah, you can make with your partner. So, are you finished, everyone? Okay, now we answer all the questions together. Yeah, so we answer all the questions together. Now, everyone look at all the questions on the board. Everyone, please look at all the questions. So there are 8 questions. Yeah, please read the question. Okay, please read the question, everyone, and answer. Okay. Yeah. Number one. What is Susan thinking about? Do you think they want to ask you about your feeling to understand about the text, about the dialogue? So how do you think about what is Susan thinking about? Okay. Yeah. Who can answer this question, everyone? Yeah. Very good. Chính cái ao dương kết hả? Cái ao dương kết hả? Ta dương kết chẳng mày. Nó, chung cuộc xu xa, ta xu xa ban an làm tiêu vậy. Chẳng. So I can see, she's reading about Mandalkiri, okay? So she reading Mandalkiri, okay? Reading about Mandalkiri. Yeah. Number two. What is the only easy way for Susan to travel to Mandalkiri, everyone? It is a short answer, okay? So you can
answer by a short answer, okay? Okay? Yeah, very good. The only easy way for Susan to travel to Mandalgiri is to fly. You know, fly, everyone, is to fly. That means they travel by plane, okay? By air, by plane, yeah. Okay, number three. Why doesn't Dara want Susan to go there? Everyone? Yeah, very good. Dara doesn't want Susan to go there because he thinks Mandalgiri is not a popular place or there won't be many hostel there. Yeah, because the dialogue is talking like this, okay? Mandalgiri, it is not a popular place and there won't be many hotel there. So it is the meaning that they write or they talk in the dialogue, okay? Yeah. Question 4. What is Susan's job? Yeah, very good. Susan is a journalist. Yeah, journalist. Yeah. You know journalist, everyone? Yeah, very good. She writes for a magazine. Yeah, she writes for a magazine. You know journalist? Yeah, sa pua mien na. Ba nghe to say chou knong tu snao dai ba to say om bi mdogri knong tu snao dai chang na nghe sa chriew. Number 5. Number 5, question 5. What are her responsibilities in her job? What are her responsibilities in her job? Yeah, the answer is she is responsible for writing about travel and politics. Yeah, about travel and politics. Yeah. Question 6. Why aren't there any hotel in Mandalgiri? Tara thinks that there aren't many hotel in Mandalgiri because it isn't a popular place for most tourists. Okay? For most tourists. Question 7. What kind of people like going there? The kind of people who like going to Mandalgiri are individual looking for adventure. Yeah. Individual looking for adventure. The last one. Why does the English woman like Mandalgiri? Yeah, the answer is the English woman like Mandalgiri because she like the people and their culture. Yeah, she also like the forest and mountains. Okay, and mountains. Okay, so we have finished, everyone. Okay, good. Okay, now everyone, please look at section B. Section B, please look at section B, everyone. Number 1, look at the clue. Yeah, look at the clue. Number 2, use the clue to write question in your notebook about Susan and Mandalgiri using could. Could chia tay đặc cá rồi bọc khang. Chẳng bốn kia ở yên yên xua để tụng nâng khút hay sklai để tụng nâng khút. Né, mà xua hay sklai. Mà xua để tụng khút, sklai để tụng nâng khút. Né. Tí bầy. Look at the clue. Fill in the gap. In the table. Number 4. Fill in the gap in the table and match the answer with your question. Okay. Chắc ôn một bốn ôn mơ đập dụ ích phải xén miền chung quân được lũ nó không có ọc nắng kinh nguyên là chồng lại nó được sạch bởi dân viên bậc cạt xua xùm lúa để tù nâng đập dụ ích phải xén để tù nâng khút hay chắc lái chung quân được khút thì phụ dân trong dây tha nó không được lỗi dân nhiều phí
À, quay để dương bàn tay lại nào mũi tay dương ai cũng mới khơi ấy khác ai khơi bàn khác chứ nó nát mà bị tôn nâng sụn nua đằng này à, ok chẳng mơ phôn mơ khlú bị nó không khlú hay mơ tả ráng hay xúa điên xúa nâng chạy lại nó ok dạ à, lấy điên chạy điên xúa nâng chạy lại ngọt mềm màu đó chậm nơi đập dụ ấy khách sến chứ mùa nâng khlú đè miến chứ sụn nua đó thì cái oi mới sạch mà mình đập về chụm lại cái oi mới sạch A, B, C, D, E ở cái đoạn này dân tiếp chậm và các chữ vô khu này mà ok chẳng người dân riêng thua được ngọt nế và ôn mơ hay riêng thua được ngọt nế này mà chẳng dân thua được ngọt nế tới we have finished everyone, so thanks for paying attention in the class today. I hope you enjoy our lesson today, okay? So see you next time everyone. Have good luck, okay? Bye!